Welcome! Today I'll be showing you a look at the process behind the creation of my Art Nouveau-inspired birth flower mask series. This particular mask represents the month of May. The dark green of the mask represents the May birthstone of emerald, while the decorative elements are fashioned after lily of the valley flowers, the birth flowers of May. Here we are at the finished piece. This mask was made from vegetable tan leather, painted with acrylics, and sealed with satin varnish. Swarovski crystal cabochons accent the flowers for that touch of shimmer in the green shadows of this mask. The mask is affixed to the face with elegant organza and satin ribbon. This mask is a collectible limited edition item which can be worn with your own costume or mounted for display on a wall as an interesting discussion piece. It can be purchased online at my Etsy shop at angelicartisan.etsy.com. If you liked this video, be sure to check out my full premium tutorials with step-by-step narration which walk you through the creative process and design of my masks. You can find them online at www.gumroad.com/angelicartisan or via the digital collector tier on my Patreon. If you like this series of Art Nouveau masks inspired by the birthstones and birthflowers of the months, be sure to check out the Ladies of the Months online at nouveauladies.angelicshades.com. Thanks for watching, wishing you all inspiration.